name is Colleen Sovic. I am an art student at USAO with an emphasis in expanded media.
The title of my piece is Guilt by Association, and the materials used for this piece of work, found objects. This piece was made in the height of the pandemic, and I actually just used what I had laying around the house,
or even just things that I had spread throughout my working environment. This piece was probably the hardest for me because I had to use what limited resources I had due to the pandemic and me not wanting to risk going out and finding materials when I could just use what I had around my house. And it did work out in my favor. This piece was created to help me overcome the sexual trauma that I have endured. This piece represents a structure that feels like it could be human, but in reality, it's just objects that are mashed together to create an object that has some sort of permanence. Giving trauma a mass that represents how you felt or how you feel is really uplifting, and at the same time reliving what you had gone through but in a different light, because you see that you weren't the one at fault and you see that you did the right thing. But having this temporary structure almost has it become the vessel for your emotions, and I never thought that art could do that for you or me, but that's the power of creativity. You get to alter what is going to happen to make it your own.